also record on here a rough cut print of what the betas are playing back. So we can have a rough cut video print and a storyboard printout, which you'll see. All the pictures from the beta. Okay, and you see ADO here. Now when I go online, I'm gonna have this storyboard with me, and I'll go, okay, auto-assemble up to this event, stop here, do one edit manually, time changes, ripple the list, after that, continue the auto-assembly. Touch with me in New York. I mean, I work on all the montages in New York as a freelancer, great, you know, and I've been freelancing for 3 years. I work at Teletronics, Editel.
First edition.
Oh, right, yeah, first edition, right.
Yeah.
Yep. So have you guys been here all week?
Yeah, oh, yeah. The whole day when we're here, set up and everything.
Set up the music.
All right, I used to sit
that's John playing the organ on that. He's playing Hammond and bass pedals at the same time. This is live recording.
These effects, how are they composited? What kind of,
that's Lori's secret there. Yeah.
That's Lori's secret, huh?
You gotta talk to her on that one.
Does she have a Fairlight or something? A CVI?
No. In fact, I'll tell you something. The CVI was developed by people who have been watching our show for 4 years.
Yeah, right.
Jeff Harris watched the show for like 4 years.
You know, I had lunch over at CMX. I hear this music and I say, wait a minute, what is this?
Not this music.
Cannot be CMX.
My music is on this too, though.
Yeah,
same.
It's some pretty hot looking stuff, though. I mean, blowing smoke
I've watched this stuff on the, you know, I just left
that's
it on
great,
a couple
man.
Hours, you know. Yeah, I've seen this definitely.
TV
and you also they saw that key with the phone number underneath it, right?
Right.
Like on some of the stuff.
Yeah,
you should stay another 10 days for the festival.
Right. Yeah, I'd love to.
I wish we could, man. We've got to be in Chicago at the NAMM show playing with John Entwistle and Ringo's kid.
Yeah, we usually need a phone number for protection because a lot of people have been copying our stuff and then selling it to nightclubs.
Yeah. Actually, what I'd like to do is...
fast forward a time.
Right.
I worked there for 10 years and I used to play guitar on the band.
All these were just on MTV. Like, they just came off in 20 minutes. Yeah, it was shot like... Comprises of a computer with a Winchester hard drive, 12 Betamaxes. Betamaxes will hold up to 6 hours of material at beta 3 speed. Okay. And all the material is identical on all the machines, which will allow us to have random accessibility to all our footage. So what we're going to do is we can input material from any source, whether it's a telecine, a betacam, 1/4 inch, 1 inch, or whether it's 3/4 inch on this internal drive. Console port is a port on the console with this microphone and this camera now, which is plugged into the console. So we're going to choose the console port. And the internal drive will be this drive here, and giving it names such as demo 6 take 3. And that way we can access footage with an actual alphanumeric name rather than numerical time code.
Outtakes.
Hey, Dad, look at that. I'm going to cut out here.
Totally outrageous. the thing. It looks like the Matterhorn over there. Say hello to New York.
Hello. Hello, New York.
All right, it's Dorothy. All right, good.
Mobil, Olten, Zürich, Romanson, bitte einsteigen.
Sick.
It's a duck sick.
It's a sick duck.
You put a little cheap ADO effect there. The duck is down.
Where's Dad? Remember those t-shirts?
Yeah.
Okay. Where's Dad? Here's Daddy.
Coffee zone. Bangers are cooking away.
Lexicon of breakfast.
Bangers are cooking away at the